I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. We all hate the idea that our parents or grandparents could be easily victimized because of their age, but it does happen. So today, U.S. Representative Ted Deutch unveiled proposed legislation aimed to protect the elderly from financial scams. He's put forth two bills, one that creates stiffer penalties for fraudsters and another that would create an office within the FTC to handle complaints filed by the elderly. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.